I thought you might like this, so I picked it up. Here you go. Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
We have found a material. Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
That beast is truly enormous.
'Tis battles such as this that forge heroes of legend.
Every time how quickly would I wait for assistance?
There's a technique we might exploit, though to do so would be more dangerous. Let us ponder how best to proceed. Take this. 'Tis something I found. I wanted you to have it. I've just had a thought. Every master I've ever seen.
Should your pack grow over full, have no fear.
You run so fast, I can hardly keep you in my sights, Arisen.
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot.
To have come through unscathed.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle.
I've been waiting for. Allow me to gather these
men. Master, pardon.
We are watching this fire against this foe. Might have my say. Might we not consider bringing a sorcerer into our party? Less than what one might have expected. I can't wait to find out what's inside. There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. Are you fit to travel?
I know precisely when a curative is needed, Master. You'll never...
It'll be a joy to serve one so gallant. Delighted to meet you, especially if we share a sweet tooth.
I've just remembered a curious rumor I overheard once. Seems there's an illness pawns can catch beyond the rift that has devastating consequences for those around them. Worse still, the pawn never knows they're sick. They just become restless and flippant and won't heed the Arisen. Curious how a fine meal makes your eyelids heavy, and not your stomach.
Good sleep is the key to a good adventure.
It is dark as pitch, Master. Pray, light your lantern afore I trip.
a ballista!
It is not how we use this, but when. The counts. I imagined would be most beneficial in combat.
Twinkling stars are captivating to behold.
Tis as you say.
Ha ha! I could do this all day!
Got any interesting tidings to share?
Say, might you do me a favor? My thanks.
Look there. Methinks I spy aught of use.
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
In traversing other worlds, I came to know of a treasure chest in this area. Perchance you'd like to see it? I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge.
Try not to get hit, lest all that business waste.
These fiends are only truly defeated when their skulls are smashed beyond repair. Let my magics grant you an element of food.
I've got a good feeling about this one.
I'm gonna eat your ass.
Pull that off, it'll be a rude shock for our foe to find you pinch their loot.
Never have I encountered such a strategy.
This is for you, Master. I thought it might be useful.
Where do you think you're going? Get back here. Where do you think you're going, eh?
I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
No harm in picking a few.
Ah, a material. Useful things, these.
Sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
Oh, I'd not have thought we'd find one here.
The thrill of discovery never gets old.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.
On with the delving, I say. I tend to think better on my feet.
Try not. To lag behind or stray too far ahead, lest we lose sight of each other.
We shall have to crane our necks to spot our foes in a place like this.
Keep your eyes peeled. The Arisen has been torched! Quick! Douse the flames! I brought you lightning's fire! Whatever it is you I shall gladly oblige. My curative magics are at your disposal. Wait a moment.
We've quite the combination of vocations in our party. No two are alike.
That is most fortuitous.
I see it as a glad thing. We are well poised to supplement each other's strengths.
Uh-huh. There's something written here.
It couldn't hurt to take a peek.
I could look
upon Goblins approach! The Arisen has gone off in flames before my very eyes!
I shall hasten to your aid! Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Oh, you've already pocketed all of that, Charlie. can't wait to find out what's inside.
You feeling generous, sir? Want to lend a hand?
I'm always willing to lend a helping hand.
Unless we've business, you'd best leave me be.
Even I know where to shut it up.
And here I was, hoping for some great treasure. Now I feel a fool.
We'll find a use for it, I'm sure.
Here! Strike with lightning on your side!
I never would have expected to find a cave in a place like this.
Might I recommend we venture inside before bandits find us? Times must be tedious if you've resorted to challenging beasts to bouts.
You ought not to be so careless.
Cast that magic again. It was most useful.
Thank you, Arisen. You are in need of healing. Allow me. Wait a moment.
You think you have learned from the last lot that we're not being trifled with?
Battle cannot be avoided. It is fight or die.
Fear not. Tis well in hand. There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
We are our master's myrmidons and no others.
Fear not, it is well in hand.
It is about time we pressed on, wouldn't you say, Master?
Let me be the one to collect it.
Might there be aught over there?
We ought to take a closer look.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master.
Wakestone shards are worth their weight in gold when one has enough of them to combine.
We ought to keep it with care, lest we lose it.
troubles, and I might just let you live.
That is a skillful. Do your vocation proud.
Hard luck, Master. All the copies all of that line.
Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements. Halves the victory, a myriad indeed. That struck me never would have occurred to me.
Surely not!
This seems a decent spot for a campsite.
There's a camp somewhere nearby, if memory serves. I'll camp there myself in another world. Shall I lead the way?
Ourselves a pat on the back.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes. I shan't allow any further harm to come to you.
Monster seems to have dropped.
Be ready! Our foes are armed! Here, strike with lightning on your side!
I shan't let you get away!
I'll wager I could make that shot.
Be sure to aim true.
A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it? What did you do to provoke it? 'Twas most unwise.
'Tis folly to pick quarrels with beasts.
Combinations of materials result in different reactions.
What could yon chest be hiding? I must know.
Let us hope your curiosity will be rewarded.
I'll harvest what I can, should it please you.
The creature's corpse will serve us well.
Are you certain you can manage it? 'Tis an awfully long shot.
Where are the Saurians? You're soaked. Do try not to catch cold. One of us has been drenched.
Hard luck, Master. All the boxes full of that nonsense.
Let my magic be the usual weapon. Fury of the elements.
below your feet! You run too far!
I'll wager I could make that shot.
Go right ahead. During my travels beyond the rift, I learned of a cave near here that you have yet to...